시도를 시킨 거야.
지난번에 알리나가 외국인 친구 만드는 걸 시도를 했었는데 실패를 했죠. 가위.
잠깐만.
야, 니 지난번 여기서 했었잖아.
아, 맞아.
여기서.
자, 외국인 만들기 도전 1편이에요. 우주 기호는 성공할 거래. 왠지 느낌이 좋아.
같이 밥 먹으러 갈 수 있는 거야?
밥까지 먹을 수 있어.
아, 진짜? 어. 출발합시다.
가자.
Let's go. 어, 날씨 좋네. 저 남자 한국인 여자한테 말 건다. Can I help you? 한마디 해줘.
아니, 지금 예의 아니잖아.
어, 우리가 헌팅을 방해하는 건가?
그니까. 안 돼, 안 돼. 이건 예의 아니야. 네. 맞아. 이건 예의 아니야.
여자 쳐다봤어요.
왜 그래? 가자. 우리의 클라이언트다.
Sorry. Yes. Sorry. Have you a time?
Yeah.
Actually, we are.
Yeah, have 마이크, a... 마이크, 마이크.
마이크.
잠깐만.
It's like a street interview.
예.
나 마이크가
잃어버렸어?
잃어버린 것 같은데? 아.
진?
아, 여기 찾네.
Where from?
Poland.
Are you staying here or for travel?
I'm here for 6 weeks for a Korean language program.
Can you speak Korean?
조금만 해요. 유창하게 말할 수 없어요.
When did you get to know about Korea back in your country?
Because of the recent history, I think it's more interesting. The split of Korea into Pukhan, Namhan, and
Korea is like, you know, in another country. Mm-hmm. When rain, you like
Help me.
잠깐만. You wear like a.
잠깐.
Sorry, do you have a time?
Where are you from?
Mexico.
Why alone?
I'm traveling from Nepal to Mexico and I have a 30-hour layover in Korea. That's why I'm alone.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
So you are traveling around the world?
Yeah, India, Vietnam, Taiwan, Japan, Korea, Nepal, and then Mexico.
So before you came to Korea, you went to Japan?
Yeah.
How was it like?
In Japan, I felt everyone was a little bit too serious, a little bit too cold, I'd say, not as friendly. I prefer like Korea, the vibe here. People are nicer and like it's more relaxed.
What do you do back in your country?
I'm a carpenter.
What's the biggest issue right now in Mexico?
It's the elections that are gonna be happening on June. The opposition is being very violent and a lot of political commentators especially that there might be a very violent outcome to the issue because one of the... I saw a pink guy in Japan.
Is that normal in Korea?
Yeah, anyway.
Yeah,
just because of how much the opposition has been belittling the working class in Mexico, and that might cause like a riot and actually like very violent, even like a civil war perhaps.
Thanks for the time.
Pleasure.
Have a good day.
Have a good day. Sorry, can you have a time?
Time for the video.
No, I don't want.
Okay.
What is the video about?
I'm making like a foreign.
She's a foreigner, but she can speak English. So I'm sorry, I apologize.
What language do you speak?
Korean, Russian, okay. Ukrainian.
Where are you from?
We are from Germany.
Ah, Germany.
We are also speaking Polish because we are half Polish. So, are you guys studying here or just traveling?
I'm Korean.
Oh, really?
Where do you think I'm from?
Korea.
Just like, making fun of me, okay.
I'm a bit of a tiger today, so my jokes are not...
It's okay, you are from Germany.
What?
joke. Are you traveling?
Yeah, I'm traveling.
How long have you been here?
For 2 days now.
Very beautiful friends.
마음이 녹기 시작했다.
Thank you so much.
영어로 감동이 뭐야?
Touching.
Sorry for my English skills, but I'm trying.
But you can speak Korean. This is enough.
Korean is like my native language for me. But now I try to make foreigner 맞잖아.
Foreign.
아, foreigner. Yeah.
잘하고 있어. 많이 늘었어. So when are you leaving, guys?
In 1.5 weeks, unfortunately.
You came in the perfect moment.
Mm-hmm. It's not cold and not a...
It's not cold and not a...
나 지금 내가 고장난 것 같아.
Okay. Sorry for bothering you, guys.
So you got your interview, yeah?
Yeah.
We did it right. Gotcha. Sneaky, sneaky. Yeah. I can't speak English. And then you're like,
oh. I hope guys have a great time in Korea.
Thank you so much.
Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you for time. Take care. Sorry, do you have a time?
Time?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's 5:17.
Yeah, it's okay?
Yeah.
For what? Actually, we are shooting a video. If you okay, can we make a video, some video?
How
interview?
Long would it be?
Maybe less than 5 minutes. Are you guys traveling in Korea or just living in Korea?
I'm actually moving back home in a week, but I have been here for a long time.
Where are you from? You guys are all from Sweden?
I'm from Texas.
Can you speak Korean?
To make a friend.
Oh, yeah.
I've been studying Korean here for a year.
Oh, really?
Come on.
I don't know anything.
Come on.
Come on.
Yeah, you're from Texas.
Yeah.
Be the man.
Be the man.
Yeah.
How am I gonna?
So when did you come to Korea?
I got here yesterday, like last night.
Awesome.
Yeah.
What's the purpose?
My sister's singing in a concert here, or a music festival.
So is this the first time you come to Korea?
Yeah.
Nice. How long are you gonna stay here?
2 weeks.
She needs to make foreign friends. From other country.
Oh wait, where is she from?
She's from Ukraine.
Oh, okay.
Look at her, beautiful face. Do you have a girlfriend?
No.
Perfect.
아니라고.
How did you guys know each other?
From church,
from
actually.
Today, yeah. Actually.
You guys met?
Yeah, mm-hmm. At my church.
You guys just met today. And you guys just met today.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm pretty extroverted, I'd say.
Yeah. Oh, she's very extroverted as well.
Ah.
I am.
뭐라고 한가?
What?
MBTI.
E 라고 E. 둘 다 E.
아, E.
So what was the first impression of Korea?
The nature. Like the nature and the city. That's my favorite part, I think.
Nature?
Like, in Seoul? Yeah. Bro, you haven't been to Texas then.
Oh, you don't have mountain.
Yeah, we don't have any mountains in Texas. No. Yeah, everything's flat. Very different. Flat and hot. And I know it gets hotter here later, but the weather here right now is amazing.
Yes.
The people have been cool so far.
So you're Mexican-American?
Yes.
So you can speak?
Spanish, yeah.
And English?
Mm-hmm.
I'm the multilingual.
Yeah.
Show off.
Swedish, English, German, and Korean.
I didn't ask. She's
Russian, Korean. Ukrainian, Korean. English skill is so bad. That's the reason that I want to make a foreign friend.
Foreign friends?
Foreign friend.
Foreign, 맞잖아.
You speak great English though, don't you?
Thank you.
Yeah.
But Korean is perfect.
How did you get your Korean perfect?
I was Korean in my 전생.
Afterlife, you know what it is?
Okay. And her past life.
Yeah.
Past life.
So you're proud of Mexican food?
Yes, I love Mexican food.
As a YouTuber, maybe I can feed you if you want with her.
Good idea.
I mean, would the food be free?
Yeah.
What? What? Why wouldn't I? I'm down.
Mission success.
Mission success! GTA인 줄 알았어, GTA!
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Oh, nice.
Oh, whoa.
아, 이 사람아, 진짜.
좋아?
아니, 아, 나 꼰대 같은 마음에도.
Looking forward to it.
잘 부탁드립니다.
What? Char. Chai.
Pu.
Pu.
Tak.
Tak.
De.
De.
Rim.
Rim.
Ni.
Li.
Ni.
Ni.
Oh, okay. In a short term. Chai putake.
Chai putake.
Yes.
Chai putake.
Chai putake.
Okay. See you next Saturday. Okay?
Yeah. See you next Saturday. Yes.
Thank you.
See you later.
Have a nice day.
Good luck, guys.
Yes, see you later.
얘기했잖아 오늘
우주 기호는 성공할 거래. 왠지 느낌이 좋아. 밥까지 먹을 수 있어.
근데 딱 우주가 전달한 거야. 아 오늘은 오 노래. 아 우리 노래 훨씬 더 잘하는데. 저번에 내가 실력이 늘었잖아 노래.
아 보여줘.
우린 존나 잘하지.
Guys, but sorry. Yeah? Sorry. Have you time?
Yeah.
Oh.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. from?
Paris.
Bonjour.
Bonjour. Bonjour. Comment allez-vous?
Je m'appelle Lina.
Lina, ok. Ouais. Enchantée, Lina.
Enchantée. Oh!
너는 왜 프랑스어 하냐?
아, 중학교 때 그냥 좀 어.
My sister.
Is this the first time you came to Korea?
Yeah, first time.
Oh, how long have you been here?
4 days we've been here. And we stay 2 weeks in total. For me, it's like a dream because a long time ago, I wanted to come in South Korea. I'm a big fan of your culture, of gastronomy, your lifestyle, K-dramas. I'm a big fan. Yes.
French is good, but for me, I prefer Korean food.
I love both because I am vegan. So it's difficult for me. She told me I am so complicated
for it. Yeah, because I wanted to do a barbecue.
It's okay. You can have a salad at the Korean barbecue restaurant. Yeah.
I think Korean people are very kind, very polite, amazed about the city, people who are respectful in the metro. It's amazing because in Paris, you know, everybody wants to take the subway, but it's not like here. Even if in the subway you have a place for pregnant women or oldest people. And in Paris, even if you have this place, some people go to sit at this place. Here, they don't do that. It's amazing. And the city is very clean. You don't have any things. In the metro, it's really clean compared to Paris, you know. But Paris is a very good city too. I'm a big fan of music. I love K-pop too. Even if I don't understand what they are saying, but I love the way that I feel when I listen to some music, you know. I have goosebumps and I know that it's, yeah. Oh wow.
What was the best experience so far in Korea?
Place where we can
shoot
some activities.
Yes.
So it was fun.
It's really, really different.
Here I think people, they have the spirit of a child,
yes.
Always, you know.
In Paris people are stressed. You know, you always run.
Do you know the fact that Korea has the top ranking of suicide?
Yes, but I think because everybody is on their phone, they are not talking anymore. When you would take the metro, everybody is like this.
There is no social interaction. Everyone is on the smartphone.
Is that the biggest issue now in Paris?
It's different in Paris. Because people in Paris, they don't have time. I have read a book. The title of the book is Eunjok. It's about the loneliness of Korean people. They said that in Korean society, there is a lot of people alone. And they feel sad because they have no friend, can talk to anybody. It's very sad. Mm-hmm. I hope it changes.
Yeah. Even in Paris, everywhere in the world,
yes.
It's something that is getting lost.
Everybody
wants to chat on Slack instead of going to see your mate and say, hey, what's going on? No. It's a shame, but that's the way it is.
너무 딥해. 너무 딥해서 아까 5%밖에 얘기 못했어.
You know, in Korea, have Paris baguette.
Yes,
baguette.
Do you know,
like,
Paris
baguette?
Paris
baguette.
Yeah.
Yeah,
that was very, very English pronunciation. I'm sorry. I'm still learning.
잠깐만, 영어로 Paris baguette 아니야?
Paris baguette.
Or in French, they don't have, like, a pair.
하지 마 이게. Thanks for the time for you.
You're welcome.
Yeah. 야 뭐야? 어떻게 아이스크림을 구워서 먹어?
저 마시멜로예요.
아 마시멜로.
마시멜로 겉에를 구워 안에는 아이스크림이 있는 거야.
아 그러면 사기 아니야? Welcome to Korea. 맞잖아. 뭐야? 이게 언제부터 자리가?
여기 그거야, 헌팅 포차.
어? 진짜?
어, 웰컴 투 코리아. 그래서 뭐 먹을래?
아, 그니까. 아.